This is one of my all-time favourite bush marsupials, a ringtail possum, Pseudocyrus peregrinus, which means false hand, and peregrinus means pilgrim. These are a common denizen to Manningham back gardens at night time. Look at those big eyes they're seeing at night. These possums are nocturnal. I love their big ears for listening for danger. They are one of the most successful suburban marsupials here in Australia. They're often much maligned animals. They make a ruckus at night time running across our rooftops. They piddle on our cars. And of course, they're often guilty of eating our rose flowers. But you know what? Tough. They were here first, and we need to learn to live with them. You may have ringtail possums living in your garden, and you don't even realise. In the daytime, they live in a nest. It looks a bit like a bird nest. It's called a drey, D-R-E-Y. Look at their prehensile tail for grabbing onto tree branches with. It's like a fifth hand. That's amazing. Can you see the little white tip? Only ringtail possums have the white tip on their tail. Brushtail possums have a black, bushy tail. They use their tail, kind of like a monkey's tail, to grab onto branches. Ringtail possums are a marsupial. Marsupium means a purse. Remember, a baby possum is called a joey, and ringtail possums give birth usually to two baby joeys, sometimes three. And they take about 4 months to grow up inside their mother's pouch before they start emerging. Ringtail possums are one of the few marsupials in Australia which can consume gum leaves. Gum leaves are toxic to most animals. They have a bacteria in their guts which help them to digest the nutrients in the food which they eat. Ringtail possums employ an interesting adaptation. They eat their own poo. It's called coprophagia. You see, they eat their own poo to reabsorb the nutrients lost in the fecal matter. In the daytime, they redigest their food for a second time. That way, they won't miss out on any important nutrients. You see, they eat gum leaves and acacia leaves. Very nutrient-poor food. So they re-ingest the food again the next day. They eat their soft fecal matter whilst they're sitting in their drey in the daytime. Very curious adaptation. Ringtail possums face a number of threats in the city of Manningham. They often get hit on our roads at night time by our cars. The biggest threat to ringtail possums in Manningham are pet cats. So please, whatever you do, lock them up day and night time, because possums are easy fare for a cat. And people often evict ringtail possums from the roofs of their homes. Ringtail possums were here first. If you'd like to help out ringtail possums, put up a nesting box in your back garden and give them some habitat to live in. If you ever do trap a ringtail possum in your garden, please remember it's illegal to let them go more than 50 metres away from their capture site. If you let them go too far away, they won't survive. Possums are very territorial. You might be thinking, well, who cares? There's plenty of possums around. But possums have a very important ecological niche. Their role is pollinating all of the flowers in the gum trees. What a great job. Remember, if you'd like to help out ringtail possums in the city of Manningham, plant more native trees. Acacia and eucalyptus are their favourites. That's a food source for them, and they also like to nest in those trees as well. How about this weekend, going outside with a torch, shining that beam up into your tallest of trees, you might see the red eye shine of a ringtail possum. Aren't we lucky living in the city of Manningham? So many different species of animals to look after and learn about.